And everybody keep saying they knew Pac better. Well, Pac gonna be a rep. They're like, shit. Pac wearing a red flag, you know what I'm saying? In the right pocket, you know? So Pac was like, shit, I'm on some M.O.B. shit. I'm on a red rag. So, bam, they put a red rag on Pac.
Niggas try to play that gangster shit, but we M.O.B. for motherfucking real. Every nigga on the road got strikes and shit.
Pac loved the shit out of Death Row. That motherfucker love that shit so much that shit. He banged that shit like you'd bang a motherfucking neighborhood. Pac didn't put M.O.B. and save money over bitches just to be fashionable. Pac was really with that shit.
I see Biggie throwing up this. Biggie don't know nothing about no gang signs. Why that nigga keep throwing up gang signs? Be careful, homie. All you fake friend ass niggas, you got to be careful because it's very dangerous out here. You can do that little set me up in the studio shit in New York. But a California nigga, that's where the cheese ride.
So you say M.O.B., that's the mob.
Niggas so cold when I flow, bowed under death row, three wheel motion, coming through coasting. Who's that nigga in the G-Rod screaming out, M.O.B., nigga, we ride. Words harder than the fucking diamond. Mobile phone call to Simon, niggas tripping on me when we ride. Fuck them slowly like Jodeci, and stick a needle in my eye, find them live and die for M.O.B.